All right. And we are back. With minimal lighting for some reason. That's a bit better. Although I'm sure the monitor will light things up just fine. Wow, that is very loud to me. Alright, so... pathetic. Well, gonna have to kill a bunch of enemies anyway, right? Might as well get a head start on it. Oh, hey. Wasn't far enough away. Yeah, I wish I knew what was good, but even then I don't have much. Oh. Oh, you can guard while in midair. That'll be useful. Didn't realize you could guard in midair. Oh boy. Hey, level up. Magic increased. Every level up I get will help, I'm sure. Oh boy. Oh, a new enemy. What, did I not press the button? Well, apparently not. Well, I apparently didn't, so. Oh, so thunder levels up. Okay, so we just level it up by using it against enemies. Makes enough sense to me. Overkill. Okay. Oh boy, this ain't good. Not lucky, I will die. Nope. Not good. A great start. I need more battle commands for items. So I don't get anything special out of maxing those out. Okay. Can be used. So this isn't a battle command, it's just an. It's a one-use item. That is stupid. That is really stupid. Not a fan of that. Oh, cool. Cool game. I just want my save point. Yay. I think I have an idea. Command decks, edit deck, remove barrier surge and put on slow. This'll work. Let's see. Meld. Meet certain requirements to power up your finish command. If your finish command may power up in different ways depending on which condition you fulfill. Use the finish command screen to change your command or give your commands new names. Okay. Alright, let's go back here and see if we can do some damage. Oh boy. Already no good. These are giving me potions a decent amount. What is this? Ah, it's a mimic. Did it run away? What a dick. Just wanted to kill and steal your items. Oh, Moogle Shop. What you got? So, you sell these things. Okay. I wonder, if I fuse multiple blizzards, will I get Blizzara, Blizzaga, etc.? Buy one and find out. Buy one of these, because why not? Let's see, Command X. Meld. You can only do it while they're maxed out and not equipped, maybe? Huh. Having specifics of these equipped makes them do more damage. Oh, and Blizzard hits multiple enemies? Oh, didn't realize that. That was like the original game. Magic recipe. A recipe list that reveals what you will create if your melding combination will result in a basic magic command. What?
You honor our humble home, my lord.
Quite so.
May I present my daughters, Grisella and Anastasia?
As I feared, there's darkness here.
Wait!
I'm gonna hit it.
It's dangerous to fight the darkness with light, my dear.
Who are you?
Cinderella's fairy godmother. I appear to those who believe that dreams come true.
Then I'm honored. But why would you advise me not to fight darkness with light?
Strong rays of sun create dark shadows. Sadly, Lady Tremaine and both her daughters are jealous of Cinderella's charm and beauty. Qualities that appear to you as light. Jealousy is darkness. Light and dark go hand in hand. You can't have one without the other.
Then, what should I do?
It's quite simple, dear. One of Cinderella's friends is trying very hard to keep her light from fading. I want you to join Little Jacques and help him.
I can do that.
You'll need a bit of my magic to help, Jacques. Come back and see me when you're ready.
Okay. I need more time, I guess. Should save. You need a bit more magic? But what exactly does that mean? Does that mean she's just gonna help me get in there? Well, we'll see what happens. Beat me up, Scotty. I don't think the window was open. Oh no, just a crack. Oh great, now we're tiny.
Oh,
This should be interesting.
Are you okay?
Rinda, buddy. Step muddy like a rinna rum. Gotta let her out. Gotta save Rinda, buddy.
Okay.
Let me help you.
Oh, that's how my friend fans. You ever meet a Ben?
I'm Aqua. But tell me how you know about Ven.
Us a friend. Good friend. Ven help a Jack fix a friend of Ellie to rest.
I'm really happy there are subtitles by default.
Look up a friend. Other friend.
I see. Ven, you must have just missed Terra.
I can't understand why. It always fit perfectly before.
Quite enough of this. The next young lady, please.
Oh no, hear that? Gotta flurry. Flinderelli, gotta try that flipper. Come on, flurry.
Oh.
No.
Unexpected.
It's all right. Leave this to me. Jack, don't lose that key.
Okay.
Freeze! Thunder! Take that!
Bye-bye. Oh, fuck.
Come on!
Oh, no!
Freeze! Thunder!
Strength. That's a good one. Y'all good? Get over here. You almost done here? You're already at your mouse hole. Oh, okay.
Come on.
So you have to interact with them. I did not expect that. I assume it would be an automatic completion when he reached the mouse hole. Whatever.
You're the only ladies here?
There's no one else, Your Grace.
Come on. Hurry, Jack.
Oh, there goes the spell. Well, hello there.
Oh, would it be all right if I tried on the glass slippers?
I met you at the palace. Unfortunately, you are not the young lady the prince is looking for.
But I am a girl. I should at least be given a chance to try it on.
Who are you?
Biding time.
And what are you doing in my house?
She's probably here to rob us.
Mother, do something!
That girl does not live here. I have only two daughters. I believe we're finished here, Your Grace.
Regardless, she means no harm. Here you are, my dear.
Jack, hurry.
I don't like socializing.
Your Grace, please wait. May I try it on?
Pay no attention to her. She's just an imaginative child.
Madam, my orders were every maiden.
You should let her go first.
Thank you.
I actually want to thank you for teaching Tara he needs to keep believing.
Oh?
Huh? Well, shit.
What will
Didn't
I
expect
do?
That.
Please, don't worry. You see, I have the other slipper.
Foiled again.
Perfect fit. I must inform the prince immediately. You will come with me, of course.
I'd be happy to.
It's not fair. She's a scullery maid.
Mother, are you just going to let them leave?
No. Cinderella will be put in her place.
I don't remember her using any evil magic, but we'll see what happens.
What happened?
The darkness, maybe? Whatever the new enemies are.
She was attacked by a creature, a monster in the forest.
A monster?
Oh no. Before I continue, I do want to check ports. Is there a thing for... the Unversed. That's what they're called. Huh. So, they made the onion chariot evil. Or was it a pumpkin? It was a pumpkin, wasn't it? The onion was Shrek. Wrong movie.
My wishes.
The darkness in their hearts overtook them. Go.
Now they're dead. Works for me. Ow. Okay, so it's probably best if I dodge until he tries to actually... Oh, he summons enemies too. Ha! Not ready. Okay. Oh.
Gotcha. Farewell. Come on.
Okay. That should prevent whatever he was trying to do. Oh boy. Fuck. No. It's almost dead. Yeah. Just barely won. One hit from death. Well, that was a abrupt cut. Hello again.
A pure heart filled with light? It's strange. The master taught me darkness needs to be destroyed. But how? If not with light?
Oh, my dear, you're too young to know. Experience more things, and you'll find the answer. Just
trust okay.
in your dream.
A little vague, but all right. Forged a D-Link with Cinderella. Huh. Stroke of Midnight. A key that makes it easier to land critical hits. Unlock the command board. Castle of Dreams. What does that mean? Now we have there and there. Level 2. What is this? Mirage Arena? What's the command board? What is this? What is this? During your travels, you can find new strength by playing on the command board. In this game, you will roll the dice and power up your commands as you make your way along the board. Commands in your command deck become your game pieces, and you also obtain new commands. Roll dice. Commands you place on the board are powered up at the end of the game. There's way too much stuff here. We'll try it. We'll just start. Why not? Hopefully, is this basically just Mario Party with no games? Not sure. Why not? No.
Nice. My turn.
Plans for different command card combinations. I have a generally just bad feeling about this. And one of these bonus panels and get acquire a new deck command as long as you pay the GP. Why not?
That's the way.
All right. There we go.
I'm guessing those squares suck away 100 of your points.
Thank you.
Okay. Now, why not? Barrier. Level up the shield. Interesting. Move to any panel?
There.
Okay. Let's see, if I move here, do I get to buy it? Alright.
That's the way.
Now I don't have to pay his fee.
Alright.
I can set up stuff on the other end of the map. So when they want to get over here, they have to pay. That's my plan, at least. Who knows how well it will work out. It'll probably fail miserably.
Thank you.
They're gonna monopolize that end of the board. Six. Interesting.
All right.
Seems a little slow, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Two. Let's raise it high.
That's
do it. Give me free stuff.
There we go.
Monopoly. Oh no. So it's basically Kingdom Hearts Monopoly. That's exactly what it is. Interesting. Very, very interesting.
Oh no!
Aww. Thank you. I'm honestly quite bored, I'm not gonna lie. Six.
Nice.
All right. Darn. Well, I'm not in last place anymore. Oh my god. Oh no.
Oh no.
Need that checkpoint.
There we go.
Yeah.
Bad luck. Like, this is seriously way too long for a minigame. We already have that steamrolling effect. Now I have like a 50% chance of losing the game.
There we go.
I'm guessing. Because I'm guessing, like Monopoly, it goes until somebody just loses. Oh no, wait, there was a point limit, wasn't there? Okay. Oh hey. Power.
That's the way. Nice.
Hey, if you... For whatever reason, if he wanted to, he could easily just win this whole thing. But he decides not to for some reason.
Nice. Yeah.
Why am I doing this?
There we go.
Okay.
All right.
So that's how that works. Mark.
Oh no.
All right, vent. All right, let's pay it. Why not?
That's the way.
Now both of these are mine. All right, all Ventus has to do is roll 2 and I can steal that block.
No.
Or 2 or higher. If I wanted to, at least. Interesting choice, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, why did I choose this? Why did I choose to play this game? Spot. Thank you.
There we go.
Finally, it's over. Thank God.
Easy.
Huh. Okay. Ragnarok, though. That's interesting. 100% treasures, not counting the puzzle pieces, because I need higher jump. Alright, let's actually go to the next world. Oh, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. Didn't your mother tell you never to take stuff from strangers? Crazy woman. Looks like she's just really getting off to this.
What has happened here?
Poor Snow White. She was just as sweet as could be.
She sang us pretty songs.
And made us smile.
At bedtime, she told wonderful stories. About falling in love with the prince she met.
And when we went to work, she gave us all a kiss.
She was so full of kindness. Why, she made better folk of all of us.
From what you've said, she must have been very loved. But how did this happen to her?
A wicked queen was horribly jealous of our dear Snow White's beauty. So she used her evil magic to change into an old hag. Then she gave Snow White a poison apple.
And by the time we got here, well, it was just too late. We found the princess as still as can be. Nothing we could do would wake her.
Isn't there some way we can help her?
Well, not unless somebody craves the vessel. I'll brave the castle.
No, you fools can stay here doing nothing. But I'm not afeard of going, not even to that witch's lair.
You'll never make it. The castle's supposed to be guarded by magic and crawling with monsters.
All right, then I'll go.
You will?
I will. Leave it to me.
Well, all right, my dear. We'd be much
obliged. Find Prince Charming and kiss her. Easy. Dwarf Fortress. Game I've never actually played. You're going to castle, look out for the monsters. Payback Surge. Use paybacks to counterattack after an enemy sends you flying. That sounds nice. So it's like the aerial retaliation in the last game. I'm sure Mr. Dapple Lumpkins, Lumple Daplins, Apple Dumplings. Mr. Hot Soup, it helped my hay fever.
Come on.
Poison. Alright, we can get one more item here. Oh, Payback Surge is a new thing here. Awesome! That makes me happy. It sucked if we weren't able to do much with that. Oh, we got another blizzard? Okay. this poison. So now we only have crap we're trying to level up. Because I'm a stingy boy. Cure? Yes, please. Screw strike raid. We want cure on this. I'm guessing cure is going to have either a decently long cooldown, or it's going to heal so little that's going to be relatively pointless, but hey, health is health. An extra hit to keep me alive will be good. Potion. Oh yeah, that's a long cooldown.
Take that!
Not bad.
Take that. Yeah. Take that. Heal. Freeze. Yeah. Yeah. Gotcha.
Exactly, will Cinderella get me? Wish circle.
Gotcha.
Basically,
heal. Take that.
More or less. What the? Auto remedy? I don't know what that does.
Gotcha. Yeah. Heal. Take that.
Oh, those are new enemies? Ooh, money. Well, I'm holding my own a lot better. For now, at least. Strength buff definitely helped.
Yeah, gotcha. Take that.
wonder if this surge thing does anything specific. Okay, that's not an insignificant amount. Very respectable amount of HP given. That's new. So he got just picked up a ton of items from those guys. Don't know what those were.
Is something wrong?
This castle, it's different somehow. And I can't find the princess or hear her beautiful voice. Was it all a dream?
Wait. You mean you know Snow White?
Oh yes. We met once. It was a song that drew us together. Has something happened to the princess?
I see your treasure chest.
Yes.
That's more important than this conversation.
The wicked queen tricked her into eating a poisoned apple.
I must go to her. Where is she?
In the woods, guarded by 7 kind dwarves.
I will find her. Perhaps there's a way I can help.
Kish. Yes, overwrite, blah, blah, blah. Alright, let's get that box. Leading crystal. The map. Oh, yeah. Oh, so those aren't puzzle pieces, they're stickers now. Okay, game. We'll go with that.
Take that.
Underground. So bye-bye. Poison leveled up. So let's see what's in these thingies. See, so those contain actual resources. Oh, hi. Or crystal. See, can I jump up here? Nope. Next map we go then. Can we head over here? Next map we go.
Take that.
So poison is an AoE around you. That's a little strange. Bye-bye. Hope there's no fall damage. Probably isn't. You could just respawn. Premature block. Strength! Oh boy. More damage means easier kills. Now that you leveled up a bit, this isn't too bad. That first level is just brutal. Alright, got him. Had the ability to fly, I could get over there. Probably can't get that until later, though. Narrowly avoided it, huh?
Take that. Heal.
The slow threw off my timing. Got outplayed. Outplayed hard. Nothing special out of leveling Cure up. That's a shame. I do really like Slow, though. Yep. Blizzard and Blizzard make Blizzara. Reload time, huh? Let's throw that on. Why not? See what happens. Blizzara with magic haste. I wonder if it has a longer load time. So is magic haste per minute when I level it up all the way? That's the case. Awesome. I could double slow. Stopra. So that makes everything freeze in time.
Cool.
As I get more cards, I'm starting to like the system more and more. Ah, it stops them and also prevents them from taking damage. So more than likely it'll be something that has to be used strategically rather than offensively to make it easier to beat the crap out of them. Cartwheel seems faster. Must be because it leveled up. If we have cure. Alright. Where are we going?
Something's not right.
Mirror, mirror on the wall. Huh. The mirror's the boss fight? Didn't really see that coming. Defeat the spirit of the magic mirror. Good thing I have cure, so I can buy time if I have to. Oh, confusion? Oh, it can't be blocked either. Not this one. Is this all I have to do? Just run? Did I just get instantly KO'd? Is that what just happened? That's stupid. Thank you. How do you even figure out which one of these is the real one? I have no idea if there's a way to figure that out. Or if you just have to dodge it the whole time. Okay, so that's what that was. I got nailed twice for way too much damage. One to deal with. Got him. That capacity increased. Yay. Going by quick. So what, he was just biding time? Or something? I don't know. The queen to get away. Yes, yes, we all know the story. He's gonna kiss her and she wakes up. World done.
Princess!
So sweet. It's just like a miracle.
Why the hell are you here? We are missing bits and pieces of the story.
Ventus, why won't you wake up?
When did this happen?
You're awake! Ventus! Oh, it's a miracle! Terra! Master Ericus! Ventus is awake!
it was a flashback. Okay, I got really confused for a second.
Every waking is a new journey. Maybe Vent left because it was his time.
Treasure Love. Keyblade that makes up for its poor reach with the balance, boost, and strength and magic. Sounds exactly like Aqua's current Keyblade. Speaking of current Keyblade, I didn't see what the new ones are like. Okay. Let's skip that one. That one sounds interesting. Ingredient, you say? Ingredient for what? Ooh, Bowl Blaster maxed out. No, wait, it's only. It can get higher than level 3. Okay. Oh, must be like. Level 3 and then maxes out. Yeah. Man, I'm an idiot. Whatever. Let's throw on... So that's what the balloon letter does. Can I make poison rail? That probably has to be leveled up at least a little bit. I'll just equip the second poison. That'll work. Treasures 66. Sounds about right. Enchanted Dominion. I need either a high jump ability or an ability that will make me fly to get those last few treasure chests. And I actually don't know what world this is. I have no idea. I don't recognize it. Cheeky game. Trying to jip me out of a chest. Give me that. Gotta cartwheel fast. Can you fall off the edge? Nope. Won't even give us the dignity of choosing our own death. Ow. Wow, they deal a lot of damage. Like an absurd amount of damage. What the hell? Guessing they just really want you to defend. Or something. Really? Wowzers. That is some brutal shit. I need a lot more defense to not die in three hits. Or HP, that could also work. Makes me wonder exactly what that arena is, so let's go over there. Okay, so I'm stuck here. Fuck me then. Drain myself over this. Sleep. At least these guys don't fire if you're in their face. They don't have too much health, so they're able to be beaten down pretty quick. Another cure. Something Kira.
Somebody like that.
You don't believe me?
Oh, it's Maleficent.
For he agreed so easily.
He did?
Ven, don't be fooled.
Aqua.
Terra would never do that.
Do what?
You know that as well as I do.
Yeah.
Ah. The truth can be most cruel, even amongst the closest of friends. After all, one never knows the secrets of another's heart. I'm sure you'll agree, Ventus. Aqua.
The Master sent me.
Huh?
Ven, let's go home.
But Terra...
Terra's not ready to leave yet.
Sorry, Aqua, but I can't go with you.
What?
It's just... I have to find him before it's too late.
Ven!
I see you too wield a Keyblade.
How do you know about the Keyblade?
A source of power. A key that opens the hearts of men, of entire worlds, and allows one to obtain anything and everything. Such a power I find most fascinating.
Yeah, the way you word it sounds perfect for a supervillain.
He really?
Yes. Now, my dear, would you like to assist me as well?
Never!
I see. Xehanort was right.
Xehanort,
huh? Most stubborn girl.
Master Xehanort, how do you...
It seems you need time to consider my offer. Fortunately, I have the perfect place.
Oh no. Supposed to be a prison cell?
Who are you?
Who are you?
My name is Aqua. It looks like I was caught in a trap. Why are you here?
To prevent me from breaking her evil curse, I was to meet the most beautiful girl at a cottage in the glen. But now my true love lies in an eternal slumber, and only I can break the spell.
You must really love her.
Is what you said true?
Yes, Maleficent told me.
Oh, Prince Philip, it's you! Now, Philip, the road to true love may be barred by many more dangers which you alone will have to face.
I'm going with you. There's something I need to know, and Maleficent has the answer.
Yes, of course.
So far, I feel like Aqua has the weakest voice actor out of every single person here. So far. And I feel a bit confident that it's probably not going to change. At least not for the entirety of this game. Ah, we have access to Cure now. Zero gravity? Dex, meld. I want to meld those two cartwheels together. They can't put two cartwheels on, unfortunately. I'd have liked to. Let's see, can I meld those two poisons now? Nope, it has to be at least level 1, it seems. Oh, level 4. Poison's level 4. So level 3 isn't max level for some items. Okay. Poison. Put, I'll move, exchange that cure for that one. Level it up. Throw on sleep. Sleep is good. Sleep should be able to create some interesting shenanigans for us.
Come on! Stop! Ha! Ta! Ta! Ha! Ha! Ha!
Okay. So, stop does deal all the damage they've built up. Out of my reach. I'm pretty much out of his. Where were you when we were fighting? You're supposed to be helping us. Also, that piece of wall was floating. Oh boy. Take out Maleficent's goons. There, now he's helping us. That's it. Disappointed? Oh well. Like it's yet another job for something that I don't have yet. Need the ability to fly, but I don't got. Not yet. Big. Huh. Enter the dungeon? Maybe later. Maybe not a good idea to head all the way back down there and deal with all the enemies again. Fusion strike. That sounds interesting. Team of Prince Philip, open the gates and escape. There we go, that's the word. So they're gonna team attack us. That's gonna suck. For one. Okay, you're gonna bash me up. I see. Yeah. Shield, okay. So I flubbed it. There we go. Ooh. Permanent. Ouchies. Painful. So very, very painful. You know what, sir? I don't like you very much. Die. Little overkill. Just a little. Let's see, is there an item box? There's not needed. Oh boy.
Take that. Freeze. Yeah. 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 Gotcha. Yeah. Yeah.
For one. Let's do some work. There isn't even enemies up here to do work on. Absolute zero. Obtained high jump. Ooh. Do I have to throw that on the command deck? Uh-huh. Can't have both equipped at the same time. Because of course. Yay.
Stop!
More enemies. Lipson really doesn't want us to leave, does she? All fucking dead. Easiest pie. Let's get out of here. Oh, a completely different area. Actually unexpected. Also square trees. What is this, Minecraft? Perfect spawn. The world. And time flows again. Reference. Let's move it. We're on quite a roll right now, so I'm going to keep going. It's 11:30. So we'll go till I find the next save point. But I'm actually at a point where I'm having fun. Never thought I'd say it. After that brutal beginning of learning the controls.
A forest of thorns shall be your tomb, wound round the castle in a bower of doom!
Boss fight time.
What did Master Xehanort tell you?
Such a pity, child, that you don't have Terra's gift.
One thing I find that's a little weird is that Maleficent is the only villain that has awareness of the greater story. The other ones she just convinces to work for her.
He fully embraced the darkness within himself.
Stop lying!
See for yourself all the powers of hell!
She said the H word. Oh boy. Yeah, why would I think that works? That would work. Wow, that was really quick. Darn. Oh, that is really unfortunate. Stomp. I got separated from Philip, oh no. Oh, there. Relatively easy boss fight, honestly, but alright. Oh, that actually affected her? Let's wait for the event. Here. With style. Stabbed right through the back. Learned Firestorm. What's Firestorm? To hit anything like that.
All together, now sword of truth, I swift ensure that evil die and good endure.
Excalibur.
Power of true love that defeated you.
Love?
I will not be defeated by something as insignificant as love.
You don't even know the first thing about it. You're too clouded by darkness to see that there's something greater. Try all you want, but you'll never defeat a heart filled with light.
Perhaps. But remember one thing. As long as there is light, there will be darkness. And in time, many more will be drawn to it. Then they will all belong to me!
What do you say, crazy witch lady? We all know how it goes in X number of years. Fairy stars accumulate that provides a balance boost in strength and magic. Xehanort's Report, number 6. An excerpt from Xehanort's writings.
he going?
A new world.
Looks, reminds me a little bit of Hollow Bastion.
92%. I need glide in order to get that last one.
I am curious of this world.
The Mirage Arena.
Is it an endgame thing, maybe?
Oh. Interesting. What is the purpose of this? Medals? Group cure. Arena levels. Well, heal 5 times or less. Let's see what happens. Everybody dies.
Oh, how nice of them to let me level up here, too.
Round 2.
That should do it.
Yeah!
Ah, I couldn't pick that up. Alright, that's one. Alright. Final round. It's a boss. Really? This is not very easy, is it? There's pretty much no chance of me being able to beat that, unfortunately. Well then, let's get out of here. No point in trying to fight a losing battle. Let's see, what's the new Keyblade I got? Increase in magic? Sure, why not? I'll take it. I don't really get the skill set thing here. So if I use strictly fire or I use strictly thunder, then we get these different ones. Okay. Auto ability acquired. Blazara has reached maximum level, so its magic haste ability is now yours to keep. Auto abilities stay active if you don't have them installed in your deck. Okay. Awesome. I wonder. Nope. Cura. Go with that one. Kira with item boost. And I should be able to level up poison. Let's do that as well. One poison. Oh. Oh. That's no fun. Can't level up my poison. Well, I guess I can switch it out for something now. I don't have much in terms of specifics that I can use, though. Nothing great. Strike rate could work. Let me attack and use some foes. Let's try this one. It might be useful. Alright, so Max is out at level 5. Ragnarok. Try that. Ragnarok is fun. Combat level 4. I'm gonna regret this. Let's do it. Yep. Radiant Garden, before it became Hollow Bastion. Scrooge McDuck.
Excuse me. I'm terribly sorry to bother you, sir.
Oh, what a well-mannered lass you are. I'd be pleased as much to help you if I can.
I'm looking for a boy who's not from around here. Have you seen him?
I think I know just who you're talking about. He scampered off toward yon castle in a right hurry.
Thank you so much. Tara, I hope you're still there.
My God, the story feels like it's trying to be all over the place. Ether. Huh. All right, so we have branching paths. And water we can actually walk in. And a locked gate. So, let's see. Over here. Alright, so it is a branching path. Oh, never mind. She just inherently knows which direction is the correct direction. Well, let's cartwheel our way there. Also, are we maxed out? Cartwheel is maxed out. We have enemies on the world map, as well as not on the world map. That was quick. Wow. That is awful. All right. Annoying enemies are dealt with. Gotta remember to take care of those guys immediately. Whoa. Fucking bomb. Okay. Zero gravity. So there was one of those annoying grass spinning enemies. There you are, over there. Quite a ways away. Everything up. I want a map. A map would be nice. Bye-bye. Oh, you can kill those guys. Ragnarok level 2. Alright, let's work our way back over here and see if there's a hidden chest somewhere. And there is. Bye-bye. Yeah. Oh no. Could you not? I find annoying status effects, well, annoying. Fleeting crystal. Alright, we got a box and a save point, and I said I would call it a night when I finally found one. So, let's grab this. Pansea.
Freeze!
Alright then. Quite a bit of progress. Wasn't super great or anything. We moved farther in the game. Went from level 4 or whatever to level 12. In 2 hours. So then. That'll be all for this stream. And I'll be back whenever I get back. So, have a good one.